What? So I can make a new sorcerer now? Oh, here we have a sorcerer now. Draconic, Mana Painter, Mana Drain, Mana Tap. Child of the Rift. Cause modifier is used instead of other ability modifiers on your saving throws against spells and other magical effects. Wow! That's insane! Immediately after you cast a spell on level 1 to 5, roll 1d20. If you roll at 1, your spell slot is not spent. You can use your bonus action to spend one sorcery point to become harder to hit. Use your bonus action to survive 5 hit points to regain a sorcery point. That's also kind of great. Anyway, I hope I am somewhat audible because this is my voice right now and I need to still try and not use it too much. Okay, I hope it's still gonna be fun. Let's see where we were. Yes, I wanted to start before I visit the residence. I will do this. What do I do about him?
All right. Stig says he should be leaving soon.
There he goes. Let him get a head start.
So we're following him now. Where are you going? Yes, I'm being very discreet. Probably need to move closer.
Now that's a conspiracy. There might be an angry husband. Might be worth an arrest.
Shut up.
Okay. Private Goth.
Clear skies.
This is my seat. I always sit here.
What? Can we talk?
You're a strange bunch, you know that. Even stranger than that Arwen Merton.
We've been told.
Fair enough.
Are you going to say something? Knew it! You council pawns are fake. Killed Sorax. Right, and I've got a dragon in my pocket. Now you're pissing me off.
Well, I'm not sure he's smart enough to be corrupt.
Think he can work? He can barely stand.
Let's go and see then. What's he doing?
Hijacking a crate from a delivery. Let's see what's in it. Flowers.
Angry violets. Hundreds of them.
Oi! What are you doing?
The question is, what are you doing?
My job! What did you think I was doing?
Why did you pick this crate out of the delivery?
Oh, this one. Let me think. This is for Her Royal Highness going through Captain Ironshell directly. Oh, I'm sure the princess will appreciate you rummaging her personal stuff. As everyone knows, everything for her personal use is tax-free.
I knew that.
Ask the captain. Go right ahead.
That won't be necessary. Carry on.
No. That's the last thing. Shield guard.
Clear skies.
I know you. You're the Sorak killers.
Anything you want to share off the books?
What?
A little business of yours.
Oh, sure. Not here, though. Meet me at the promontory tonight.
Okay. Wait, what are those? Where is Private Roderick? What? Who? Well...
Roderick isn't here.
Roderick? He's on an errand.
So what do we do? Well, there's still remains of the battle. is the promontory? This isn't it. What the hell?
Stay in the light, citizens.
Strike true.
I'm missing something. What the hell? I already accepted everything. Don't know. Well, I guess we move on.
Your rooms are ready.
Wait. Oh. Hello. 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 You will need to run some identifying. Where's the shield? Oh. Was attunement. Hell yes. AC 20. What? AC 23. Okay. Okay. Who's Gilfin? Okay, I guess he'll call me when he needs me. Amulet.
Roderick isn't here.
You are so helpful. Okay, I have to check. Solasta Promontory. 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 The law is the law. Speak to Stig, interrogate Dan, meet Garth, trick Tegasin at the promontory. Come nighttime. Where the hell is it? Where the hell is it? Called Path to Glory, right? Now, law is the law. Pause. Locations in Solasta. Settlements. Promontory. The law is the law. Blah 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 blah. At the promontory, where finding page promontory, no findings. Where is it?
Well, if it isn't a brave sake.
Shut up. There's nothing here that says promontory. That's the ruin. It should be here. It should all be here. So what the hell am I missing? Solasta, where is the promontory? Last travel to some place, talk to Sting. speak with Shield Guard. And to the promontory, which is effing where? Uh-huh.
That's a view.
Finally.
Quiet place. I like it.
So, what have you got?
In a rush, eh? All right. Here.
Booze. Really?
Hey, you asked for it. My boss would kill me for selling New Empire liquor.
This isn't illegal?
Of course not. Just, you know, Imperial, slaver stuff.
Never mind. Our mistake. Sorry to waste your time.
Wait, you're still open for conversation?
Quiet place. I like it.
Never talked to you before.
Sun on your face, travelers.
Balance and harmony, Chaplain.
Fair weather, faithful one.
We do.
What do you have? Cleric stuff? Hello. Lightning Bolt is cool. Do I want it? I'll think about it. I might be able to just craft one.
Strike true.
Okay, so how do I get to Roderick? Uh-huh. Finally. Had to root out the red herrings. It's good morning.
Nothing. We're wasting our time.
This Roderick, though, where is he?
Let's check again.
Everyone won't be like serious.
Who's asking?
We're council deputies.
What was that?
That was a misty step.
He's not just a guard, that's for sure.
That's a shadowcaster trick. He can't be far.
Look for tracks.
Where did you go?
A secret tunnel. We're onto something here.
Yeah? Levitation. Just sewer water. Should have been more cautious. Okay. You wanna play? Let's play.
You like it?
What was that? Shadow murder? I know how to fix that.
Struck.
You wait. That won't be enough. Let's do it. And now you have a yes. Ah. Oh. It's a DC 10. What the F? Yeah, I need to see him for that.
Ah, touché.
Hell.
No quarter given.
No, use all your spells, goddammit. Yeah, do go here. Then Thunder Wave. Level 3, like this.
No!
26 thunder. Nice. Yeah, we need to get out of the way of the archers. I should really upcast that spiritual weapon. I'll try that later. Yes, hold him for a moment. Good. Is marked. Is marked. Ow. Damn.
You lose.
Nine. This should be enough.
A modest success.
Nice.
Next time.
Let's end this.
Perfect!
Oh, yes. Spy. Very proficient. Light crossbow. Thug. Okay, let's search. Primed scimitar. Ghoul caress. Warding bond. Leather, leather. Okay. No javelins.
We got a hidden door.
Handwritten note. Yes, we'll need this.
What have you found?
Enough to implicate Roderick and his friends. They were smuggling goods in and out of the temple quarter.
Mm-hmm. We still have not received the last supply. The clients are not as lenient. You have 5 days. I will come and take it. Prime level. There you go. Food. You are keeping the gems, flaming bolt, longsword plus one. Wait, you already have the belt. You don't need the gauntlets. You take the gauntlets. As for the boots, she doesn't need it, she has the slippers. Give her the boots. Actually, you take the boots, give her the gauntlets, so she can be strong and carry stuff. Next, short rest. Okay, you have a longsword plus one and a primed greatsword. You can use a longsword, but it's not going to be any difference from the axe. So we're just going to have to sell it. Okay, short break. Okay, time to leave. Fine.
Hey, Stig!
I heard what happened. Roderick's a shadow caster?
Roderick's a corpse. He attacked us with a bunch of his friends. Take this. You can follow up and shut down his network.
Oh, fantastic. Thanks for the help, my friends.
Stay in the light, Stig.
Anything for an old friend. Complete the Lawkeeper background quest. Lovely. Okay, time to rest. And do the other things.
Your rooms are ready.
Okay. No, really? No, don't bother. Let's just get out of here. Keeps messing up my long rest schedule. Wait, he wants me to? No. Yes. Nature of evil. Yeah, it's not up yet. Care Lem. Can't do that. Gonna call in ruin. The amulet. Let's do this first. Wait, no teleport? Allow me to teleport. Can you expect me to remember which one is which? This is not well made. Okay. Lord Denantar, an item from the ruins of the fortress, and anything that proves his ancestors lived there.
This harp. Look at this wood, the patina. It hasn't aged a day. Seems out of time.
I've already searched everything.
By all the gods, Manakalan orchids. Clearly, they're correctly named.
Did all of that. She won't let me in there. How the hell is Ruina the fastest? Okay. Simply a poem. Can't read it. Bolt.
Hmm.
Also, tampons can have all her regular bolts over here, because you're only using the special ones now.
Principles of Architecture by Carhelas Greyhand. He designed the Teen Solaeus, the Imperial Palace of Siothinus.
I am in the right place, right? How are you doing? I did notice that Karma did not roll for initiative. Karma was just first. Looking surprised.
I really thought I had. Never mind.
Well, okay.
Go on.
Can you see it? Why the hell didn't that trigger then?
Ah!
will die like the rest.
Not yet. Sure, let's try that. Gone. Can see. Flesh, pot of flesh. Superior dark vision. It is not hurt by light. No concentration spells. Fine.
Stop that.
Ow. AC-16. Come on! Can't do too many area of effect things. Why weren't your readied actions triggered?
No quarter given.
Nice. Okay. Come on.
Perfect. You'll surely prevail.
Ah! Ah!
Oh, yes.
Ah!
Ha! Take that!
Another victory!
Why didn't it trigger? No, not leveling up just yet. But I am in the fortress of the shield. This is the fortress of the shield. What? I have looted everything. What else is there? Basket? What basket?
Huh?
Okay, you're tough.
I can't reach it. Is it a statue?
This is Iridia Fairmind, the Justica, as he presents the first codex of imperial law to the court.
The ruins around the fortress. I would have had it, it would have marked as done by now. Okay, let's go over everything again.
What a fantastic leap!
Okay. This way is blocked. Oh, is that the thing I could never pick up?
Wow.
Okay, how the hell do I fix one in the family? Kiflin. Secondary quest. Return to the quest board. Fast travel to the wizard tower. To the platform. Turn left, approach the building, dive under the dirt to sneak inside. What? Turn left. Interact with the trapdoor on the ground. So it was there. What trapdoor?
Dignified, but necessary.
Hello. An ancient letter. Just received my orders. I shall leave the service of my beloved Adrastia to head to the outer provinces. A new school of magic is opening for spellblades, and I'm being sent as head teacher in recognition of my years of faithful service. I leave behind this dagger as testimony to my enduring love and respect for my mentor Adrastia, the Prudent Shield, Master of the Arcaneum. The Man of Colin Owen, I think that's the next one. Imperial outpost ruins. Fast. Temperance is finished. Tiger Fang. Burden inflicts restrained. You are fully attuned. You take the boots. Oh, son of a... Oh, now he wants to talk. We have wild vegetables, we have good berry. Temperance finished tiger fang. Do another then. Unaffected by heavy armor penalties? She can't wear heavy armor either. +2 short sword. Okay. Find the amulet. Wait, what? In a moment. Am I in the right place? I don't think I am. Why are you on swords? This doesn't provide cover. This doesn't provide cover. Tanko creates an area. What? Oh, it's self? Fine. Not yet. That's also touch. Let's try it. Dash to here and do greater invisibility. Unsuspicious. Yes. But I still have my movement. I like how she looks. That's a berserker, veteran. Upcast to fourth. Sure, upcast to fourth. Lightning bolt. Counter. That unknown creature did not move. You're always better off shooting.
Yo!
You lose.
How about a potion? No potion. Why are you paralyzed? I don't remember why you're paralyzed. I didn't ask how big the room was, I said fireball. Cannot see the target. Excuse me? What was my spiritual weapon? Let's take out the evil priest. do it.
Go on!
Can't move anything. Con-save failure. Paralyzed. I'm out.
You'll die like the rest.
Oh, she saved versus the poison. Okay. Can't you climb? Still invisible. This one does D4 damage over time. Okay. So what the hell were they doing? Wait. Start with this. Yes, move some over here, so Karma can have some fire arrows too. Wish I could dual wield longswords. Call a fireball. Let's test something. You're wearing the boots. If you use heavy armor, you can't. That's the biggest problem. Just drop it. That's it. Okay. Now what, when you travel, take it slow. Do some crafting. Lots of food. Finished Whiteburn. First of all, do one mage armor. Wait, is this a short sword? It is, it has acid. And the longbow, for some reason, is missing something. Next time. Why are you doing this? Only people with death wishes do this. Dark Weaver saved and has evasion. Silence to bless. Let's bless everyone. Out of range. Oh shit. With a freaking plus 9.
Bad luck. Ah!
And he's gonna move, but it's not gonna be enough. He's not paralyzed.
Another victory. This is destiny.
That wasn't enough. Damn it.
And the winner is me.
No quarter given.
And con save failed. Automatically fails dexterity saving throws. Spy. Go to target con strength and int. Target mind. Alright. Why didn't I use that yet? Why are you going over there? You have a book. No one can read. You have one mage armor. You need to make another one.
Hmm.
Okay. Scimitar. Mace of smashing. It does 2d6 and it's a simple weapon. Anything else needs a heartstone? Yeah, I want to make one of those. Great Sword of Acuteness, plus one. Doomblade, inflicts Doomblade cut. 1d6 necrotic damage. Recurrent. Lightbreaker, 1 radiant damage. Great Axe plus 2, or Battle Axe plus 1. This would be cool. You short sort of acuteness. Give it to her, so she'll have a backup weapon. It's weird that she's attuned to it, but it's... Wait, her con is 20? Can just sell it then. Okay, long rest. Unattuned format. Mace of Smashing. It's going to be absolutely smashing. Just in case. Get invisibility and haste. Would be awesome. Wait. Forgot to set you up with new crafting. Plus 2 Great Axe. Doomblade. Am I really gonna use a greatsword? I'm not gonna use a greatsword. Even if it does so much extra damage. I'm tempted. Stoneblade Axe. Ooh. Damn. Resistance to fire. Wow. That's medium armor. I need to think. Surprise, leather skins. Damn it, I should probably finish this. That's an ogre. But now as I see 20. Okay, this is what we're going to do. First of all, Sosha is gonna fireball you.
Nobody has your skills! Bravo!
Secondly, Owen is gonna wall of fire you. Karma, 17. No. Then Temperance is gonna, I think, just smash you.
Ah! You'll die like the rest.
And Karma is gonna bless everyone. Yes, everyone.
Are you still with us?
That's why you give bless to maintain concentration. I believe in you, Karma.
aggressive move, my friend.
You can drop the wall of fire. Okay, let's get out of here. Kill the boar. Sasha finished Tiger Fang. Because she's the best crafter there is. Rowena finished Ghoul's Caress. Burden inflicts restraint. Are you going to the place you're supposed to be going? Okay. Weird travel. Weak monsters run away. Karma finished Ghoul's Caress. Let's put you on something easy. Dark Stab, 1d8. Deep Pain, 2d8. You do the hard stuff. That's a disadvantage. Attack and creatures have advantage. Automatic critical hit if attacks from a neighboring cell. Should do that more. now. That's why you need a ranger to never run out of food. Okay, I have arrived. Still have some stuff here. So how about you guys go over there? And then I have to save because I have to go. Thank you very much for watching. See you next time. Stay good. Have fun.